It'd be great to get Ryan Taylor. He's from Evansville. Yeah, okay.